wela sai wela
sai wela sibili sai weli ngulukutela siyofuna imali
sai wela
sai wela sibili
sai. So it begins. The two workers are setting off. There they go. They're just going towards festival hall for official starting point. La la la. Something. So that's the River Thames Festival Hall. We're looking across the river onto Charing Cross Station in the background. You can see the workers, friends of Nyathi. It's a chilly morning. As you can see, we are dressed for the cold. I'm walking behind the two. There's our Queen Elizabeth Center. Yes, it was shocking to hear about Nyathi's accident. So we are hoping that his recovery is on the way. We're grateful for the care that he received at Mater Day. And we're looking forward to the recuperation of this Catholic center. Recovery is on the way. Brother Ray, have you got the time? Okay, let's catch one. Let's look at this catch one. Yeah. I think Umak is touching time. Nine past ten, Festival Hall. 21st of February 2015. The long march starts with the first foot forward. Brother, how are you feeling?
Trains.
So this is the Thames Riverside Walk, which stretches all the way along the River Thames. We're going in a westerly direction towards Kingston, except that we're going to end at Hampstead Park. St. Thomas Hospital, which Brother Ray was talking about. Palace of Westminster. Westminster Bridge. Okay. Thank you.
Donation really was coming in, so we hope we're gonna raise up a good money for that, for this war. So I appreciate the preparation of MaKhumalo, which gonna sitting in the way walking a lake, which was never done in my life. So this was my first time to do it, so I'm happy to do this one.
The river walk. Melbourne Tower, the headquarters of the Labour Party. So this walk really is fascinating because there's so much stories of history of London as you go along. Now that tower, there was a helicopter collision sometime last, I think it was last year. So we're heading towards that area. Let me see where my colleagues are. But you can see these guys are well dressed. So this is the headquarters of the Korean Masule. You can see I'm a buzz singing. This is Lapa Sings. No, here the MI6. Excellent. Well done. So this is what Brother Ray was talking about. Immortale engene manzini. Nansiana, what shall we call this amphibious? I pass the motor. I pass the boat scape. Okay, it's technology. My one. That's an amazing. I'm a horrible thing. Alala. Okay. Well pointed, Brother Ray.
Yeah.
Well done. Skipper's got no attempts. Okay, so we're going up the stairs and then cross the bridge. So this is the theme of the Thames walk. I want to be exercising along the road. Nancy group in yalayo. Toy. So we are going to grow and cross to the north side. Yeah. So as we were walking along the south side of the river, this time we're gonna go on the north side because there's an impediment along the Battersea power station. Kanjing tip polo hole litwa yini? Bakso.
Yeah. We are on the east.
Are we on the south side?
Southern side.
Now we're going to the north side.
Western side.
North side. We're on the northern bank.
That's the north bank.
Yeah, we're on the south bank.
Hey! I walk along the river on the other side.
Kanje in north the Kutwani, it's in David.
North.
So this is the tidal river.
Wow. So Mama just pointed out about the ebbs and flow of the tides, which is so remarkably shown along the river. Right now you can see how low the tide is. So it may be that by the time we come back the tide would have risen and significant height. Alright, Hasambin!
Yeah.
So we're just coming on the other side of Battersea Park. So this is the construction that made us change from the south bank to the north bank. We're talking about the Emma developmental plans, which this Battersea Park has been brought by the United States of America, and they're gonna move the new United States Embassy onto this estate. So we are still enjoying our walk. An excellent cold Sunday morning. My mama just pointed out I'm a canoeist who are rowing along the river. Looking out. It's really nice. So this is the part of the Battersea Power Station complex being constructed, which caused us to go onto the north bank. Avoid the south bank, but we're now crossing on Chelsea Bridge onto Battersea Park, where we can maybe have a refreshment stop for those who have refreshment, or for a loose stop for myself. At least the sun has come out a bit. It's now a bit. Can feel it, take the bite of the chill. Can you tell me about the model of that car? This London taxi.
London taxi?
Yeah.
Okay, London taxi.
So tell us about the model of this vehicle. Why has it lasted so long?
That blue taxi with an O2 plate is a TX2.
Right.
Being a TX2, it's got the shape of the old black taxi but different design.
Right.
And he's got, saying he's a TX2, he's using an engine of a Ford engine.
Right.
Which is a 2.5.
Right.
It's much good, but it got high maintenance. It's an engine that you have to actually up to date maintaining all the time. And it costs, it's not cheap.
Okay.
But as you keep it maintained,
right,
it can work like a workhorse. It's a good, very good. But the best of them all, which was stopped being designed anymore, was the fairway.
The what?
Nissan engine.
Okay.
Japanese.
Okay. I said, where are my license so they can cross?
The Nissan engine, which is Japanese, and the body is Leyland, which is made by England. The engine is made by the Japanese. It's the most reliable engine, even through service or no service, as long as you don't run it with no water or no oil. But it's a very, very excellent engine in the manufacture of black cap engine. It's the best engine I've ever seen in my life.
Wow. So ladies and gentlemen, you've heard it from the horse's
then,
mouth.
Then comes another cab, the Mercedes.
Right.
Mercedes, the latest, which are the Vitos. They're good, they're reliable, they're fast. But in maintenance, parts are expensive as well, but
yes,
they're durable.
Okay, Zamukapu Kwakalap.
They're durable engines, and they've got a lovely body. They look like vans.
Yeah, uMakhumalo ngumuntu olalela umthetho kakhulu. Thina siyaqhaza crosser, but she's waiting for the green man to come. So there you go, model citizen. She's crossing the road in a safe manner. Young people, this is how it's done. Ah, so we are entering the Battersea Park, south of the river. For me, I must say that Battersea Park is like a hidden treasure, because when you're in London, you think of St. James Park, you think of Hyde Park, but Battersea Park, Battersea Park. So here we are, our two explorers are walking into Battersea Park. Yeah. So speaking of Battersea Park. So this is the layout of the park.
Oh, lapa se patasila. Yeah, betakuma mate. Well, I've got about say 20 years experience in black taxis. As a panel guitar and maintenance of them. Keeping them to the maximum spot, excellent spot, no scratch, no little tiny rust when they go for checkup and pass out. With the pass out is valid for a year, every yearly they have to be renewed. I was talking about the Vito taxi, which is the latest taxi coming in the market. But they're quite excellent, but they've got expensive maintenance, but they're more reliable. The more reliable, but the best of them all was the Nissan. It was the Nissan, which has been discontinued. They don't make it anymore. they don't continue anymore. They
this is Battersea Park.
They've decided to
enjoy nature, natural world, planted trees.
Well, you know, I must. Let me just interject one bit. As you know, MaKhumalo is doing this survey on izihlahla project in Nganyathi Magugu. So we come here and we're seeing these great oaks in the park, and obviously that twigged MaKhumalo's passion to talk about izihlahla. So MaKhumalo, how is the project of naming these the trees?
There are 56 species of trees on Nyathi estate, and each species is represented by more than one tree. For example, umsusu, there are 94 trees of in that family, and all in all there are 269 trees on that estate. And the trees, each of those trees has a function. And there's an elder gentleman, Uduwe. He knows a lot about the functions of trees, what each tree is used for. It's a lovely spot. Right now I am working at the Natural History Museum in their library. As you know, Zimbabwe is an ex-colony of the British, and what they have in Zimbabwe, which is left there, I saw in the Natural History Museum of Bulawayo. They have a fine library of trees in which I was given this book. I came across this book that has all the trees of Zimbabwe written in all languages you can think of in Zimbabwe. The main language is Ndebele, Shona. I didn't realize that there were four different dialects of Shona. So Central Shona, Harare Shona, and the other type of Shona. They are labeled in Tonga, Sesotho, all the languages. And this amazed me. It's there in the library. And therefore, I am working in the Natural History Museum to complete this project, which is exciting. The only problem, of course, I do self-funding. And I just feel that unless if one of us gives to a community project, we won't get it anywhere. I think it has happened in many countries. Some people have given their time, have given money. All that I have at the moment is time. So I give my time and I give my money to do these things.
Yeah. Right, MaKhumalo, we'll pick that up at a later stage. No, Ray, was a cool among the motors. I call it a cool, sorry.
Yeah, I have a little ninja. Medicine can share my ideas anyway. Who says we need to take a mother? I understand, but I see pop. But I have a cool against motor. I the motors are lana. Laco in just history from my knowledge point of view. Yes, a person has been involved in motor vehicle technology. No, expand my knowledge on paint work and repair work. So into being kakulugiyo and eat and die. Because any toys are umelo eat and when the Utkonova was in the 7th. So in knowledge and I learned a Kuruna Munyat, umelo the interest of anything or if one I wears, while I interest the Io, or I saw the West Hood, but I one is. But now I like interest, but I change, said I'm going to wait lady wears. But as long as dedicated, I ain't enjoy. I like to them. What if the lemon won't get the tongue? We wear the jet. Would I pass everything in mobile? I would hate it here. You won't get out.
Sabong and umzad. All right, get back. I can see MaKhumalo is itching to share about more of the trees. We get back to it. Hey, MaKhumalo,
it's amazing that a lot of wealth lies in our brain. And I've often believed this, that the wealth starts from the brain, the money is in the brain. When I was studying, during the course of my study of trees, I opened a new portfolio for Amaku. That is a linkage with the... A linkage with the Nupani State University that has interest in agriculture. Students can come in due course to Amakuku and study plant science and actually grow plants, farm plants. And that is an amazing discovery. When I arrived at Amakuku, I had no idea of this. But through my study and researching in journals, these ideas sprang into my mind and I immediately shared it. So, Amakuku really has a potential for great things in the future. future, they will be linked to all the universities in terms of culture, and they will be linked to Lupane State University in terms of plant science. And there are also, there are plans underway to farm ilanda, because it's used for basketry. So unless you farm it, it might be scarce. So to increase the supply of this material, they are going to farm it. And also there are possibilities of farming in Isi, Ramadansi, all this. Yeah, but a lot of, that's why I say wealth is in the brain. And the Nyathi, center has given a lot of hope to the women who weave their basketry at home and they market them at the center and then they expose their wares to tourists.
Siyabonga ke MaKhumalo. We'll pick up the topic at a later stage. We've arrived at our first stop at Butters Park. Siyabonga. Okay, see you later, people. So the workers insisted on a tea stop. So you can see them. But bona kuzaba niki energy yokuwalka. Asazi sizabona phambili. Buti njani tea? Imnandi?
Yeah, I'm not. It's not going to be too sweet. It's not going to be too sweet. It's not going to be too
sweet. Okay. MaKhumalo injani
mbumbu wa tena tidi mam ka ndo wo type tu kudlela nte ezimnandi wa tena leke dzani ndi fenda adla.
Well, there you have it. We live to eat. Yeah. So I was told by the ex. Yeah, bo. I'm told by the navigators that we've covered 2.3 miles, so we still have a bit to go before we turn there. Yeah, no, 3.2. Sorry. Yeah, but it's a fun walk. It's really. I think we will make sure that we must do another walk for some other cause, maybe in spring, when the sun. No, but we realize that we go from Nando to Hamba, so we. Hey, abanye bachayi ama ski skates, what they call roller skates. Sports for all, so the slogan says. So how are you guys feeling? Are you rested?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to go to the bicycle. Lami, lehle la juluga. Kusasa ngemqibelo. Ngizabona bafana. Ibhayisikili lami, lehle la juluga. Oh, it is. Yeah, the townhouses. Lava is cool. There's a shala on the water side. Yes. Yeah, we can walk by the water side. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. We can come on a nicer, warmer day. Okay. Those of you who are in Africa can't convey to you how cold it is here. One's hands are freezing. I'm trying to hold the camera, but I want to put my hands in my pocket. But I was alone. Rome was built out of such steps. I'm sure I'm going to land.
Le pini pe.
You?
Me?
Yes. Well, MaKhumalo has restocked the energy levels. She's ready to do battle now as she walks along the riverside at Battersea Park. Can see her blowing her nose. Yes, it is a chilly morning, like I said. But we have embarked on a road with a destination in mind. So we press on. Hurrying, Bill, Yasambin. From what and forward. With a goal in mind. Brother Ray, what do you think of that grey gunboat on the river?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes,
color.
Yes.
And the other one,
yes. Yes. Brother Ray just pointing out these gunboats for the naval patrol.
The old ones.
Yes, this is the old one. they do look ancient, I must say. they won't go far against Putin's army.
Actually, it looks like a troop carrier.
Yeah.
It's like a
pull over. Okay, we're heading towards the, I think it's
like a Chinese,
the pagoda. Yes.
What do you call it?
Pagoda.
Is it Chinese?
Yeah. Chinese or Japanese, whatever. So we're heading towards the, I think that would be Knight's Bridge. If not Albert Bridge, but we'll see as we get close. Yeah. Well, these clouds, they seem to be gathering. We thought they would break. Yeah. We thought they would break.
Hey, MaKhumalo. One by one.
That will not happen. Oh, we are a unit, we will not come back one by one. Brother, if you mind shooting me, it's running, just point towards me.
What?
If you mind shooting me, just point it towards me. Yeah, run.
Yeah.
But this is just to prove that I too was on the walk. Yeah,
Lapa. We are just walking along the. We are walking along the Thames River, Lapa. Yeah, Banga, a bridge, a little in a nice bridge.
Okay, you can frame it.
Yes, it's almost here, Lapa. Tatel with it, Lapa. Oh, yeah. It's got this Chinese structure. And the civil immaculate is looking really nice. The civil decorations on an amakolite, along the River Thames,
So, ladies and gentlemen, this
just
proved that I too was on this walk.
Yeah, so, Masiana, Umamu MaKhumalo, him, Ure, yeah. Lapa, I, to walk him not.
All right. I'll
think it says cafe,
I'll
3.6.
I'll put you on the frame. Six. Yeah, it says 3.
3.6, Lapa. I says, Salele, you bitch, this is Afrika. Final point. Yeah. Then says Fentuk. Aye. The weather in Ghana is building up some cloudy and I think it happens. I'm so good smile, it's a nothing on the tongue.
I think the one of his Izul, look at Lily. Izul in Gagala Sineta.
We're there to walk and I Izul, no man, Nali, where is the boy? Nali, where is the boy? You like it? Aye?
We can see MaKhumalo is determined now to make steps. She's like leading us now.
Yeah.
I think that tea must have given her that energy. What was it she was talking about? A bun she was eating? Those carbohydrates are needed. All right. How are you? Wow.
Yeah, a crow.
So I am looking at this Wandsworth bridge that we have renamed as MaKhumalo Bridge. From this day onwards, from the 21st of February 2015, we named this bridge MaKhumalo Bridge. So we are now in Wandsworth. We have covered 5 miles. Okay, so say, can you look trajectory? I can't go to up.
Yes, hello.
So, well, according to Ray, this helicopter is going to land at the London heliport. So I'm going to track it and see whether it will indeed land at the heliport. Okay. So we are watching the helicopter landing at the London heliport. What did Nabi sing?
Yeah, you go.
Okay. So there you go. We're witnessing the helicopter landing at the London heliport. It may be that by the time we return, we might watch one taking off the heliport.
Now it's going in there.
Yeah.
In the bay.
There it goes.
Oh, the ski.
He's a good driver.
Yes.
A good
pile. So we are going towards the hands to ones with McDonald's, where we'll have our returning the tea break. Yeah. Into the layer, G mama to the exerciser. Hey, oh, I saw it. Another information stop of the tidal. One of the subjects that we've been speaking about has been the tide of the Thames River, how it drops and it builds. So we're looking at this plaque at Battersea Ridge. Yeah, so we're just looking at that. And maybe some of the marine life that is found. Come on, let's press ahead. Okay. This is Wandsworth Bridge, the 5 mile point. Now I'm watching my walkers coming in towards the 5 mile point. Well done, MaKhumalo. You have made the 5 mile point.
Yes.
Well, the map shows that from here to Waterloo, it's 5.2 miles. So we're indeed only halfway point. That's with Wandsworth McDonald's for a refreshment break. So MaKhumalo, kangeni map lapana. It from here to Waterloo is 5.2 miles.
5.2 miles.
Yeah.
From
so
here to Waterloo.
Yeah, ngakhangela khona apho egcekene lapana. Uya kutshengisela lapana.
5.2.
Yeah. So kutsho ukuthi you are immediately right now we are at the halfway point as we have our break.
Yes.
So what would you like to say that you've done the first half of the walk?
Okay. And I'm looking forward to completing the other half.
Okay.
After my lunch.
Very good.
Yeah.
Okay. Brother Ray, what are your thoughts now that you've walked the first half?
Well, we come to the final play.
Okay, yeah.
So I'm really happy that we managed to do the walk and we fulfill it and we're going to go back in one piece, no problem. And I'm quite looking forward. That this walk has generated quite a lot for Nyathi.
Excellent.
Yeah.
All right. Now what in Zamu doing it?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. Go. Okay. Did you want to say a speech about this walk, Mr. Marciana?
It was very nice working with you guys.
Yeah.
And I'm glad that we've done a walk. I think that walking is something that we've not used before, mm-hmm. but it's something that we should use more of in order to build organizations, in order to make a contribution. Mm-hmm. In fact, the last time when we were at that British Zimbabwe Society, and there was that time, a gentleman from crisis in Zimbabwe, during the last half of the walk, and it's been great over these two amazing people. It was great.
Thank you. Bye.